Hello guys, and thanks for watching. We're playing Drones Shadow Strike, and we are still on the Eastern Front, and we're up to level or mission Snakebite. So let's see what we can do over here. So we'll pop over. I gotta change my armaments around a little bit. Starting to put advertising up on the screen. Get rid of that. Okay, the only thing I'm going to change is here. I want my Maverick missiles. Actually, I gotta take them off of here first. So here I want to take my rockets. Where are they? Gotta find the rockets. Guess they'll be back here, probably. Okay, so we're gonna take our Cyclops rockets. I would need to upgrade that, but I haven't as of yet. And we're gonna keep the Paveway bomb, and we're going to change to the Maverick missile rather than the Whirlwind. So we'll get that, and I will show you. I'm using the Global Hawk M39 now, or M396 now, which is a lot nicer, and I get that extra slot, the multi-slot, where I can put any armament I want or any weapon I want on there. All of the upgrades now, I think, cost gold, yes, and a considerable amount. Now, I'm not sure what this does. Oh, it gives me a second multi-slot, which would be kind of cool, but I don't need it right now. So, we are going to use that setup and go take out Snakebite. Now, I had a really difficult time with this level previously, but I think it's going to be a whole lot easier now that I'm running this drone and the weapons that I have installed here. So, let's see. As soon as this thing loads.
Sentinel 4, there's a Saber. You're clear to engage.
Okay, so now this one here is basically we have to keep the field and not let all the bad guys get on the airfield. I don't think we'll have too much trouble now.
Triple H.
And get rid of that Sam guy over there. There is also a couple of anti-aircraft cannons on this. I think they're down in the corners. But we can't take them out until there's actually an enemy in them shooting. I've tried blowing them up before, but it didn't work. So we're...
Triple A, threat imminent.
And, yeah, there's one. Once he gets in there, then we can take it down. But, we can't shoot it yet. So, I don't know, actually, if he has
incoming
to get in there
Sam.
Or not. Somebody's shooting at me. Okay, he got in there, so now we can pop that. Actually, a rocket. No, a rocket did do it. Okay, and we're gonna switch over to the Mavericks here.
Triple H. Incoming Sams.
Okay, and actually, good timing. We just got up there and we got to take out that anti-aircraft cannon. Now, some of my weapons Sam. Here, I got to be careful because they're getting so powerful that they'll take out some of my... oops, I just got hit.
Incoming Sams.
Okay. So anyways, what I was trying to say there before I just took a hit was I gotta be careful with some of my missiles because the blast area is getting so big now after upgrading them so much that they will wipe out my guys as well if I'm too close. So where else we got some guys around here? There we go, let's put these guys down. Oh, I don't want to do that. Put it over here. I was just way too close to my own tank there. I'll have to burn them.
Incoming Sams.
We got Sam's on the way in. Oh,
incoming
I took
Sam.
The hit.
That's a kill.
Okay. Let's go get that guy who's shooting
incoming
at me.
Sam's.
Where is he? There you are. I'll give you this here.
One down.
Take you down. Okay, we can't use a Paveway bomb there or we'll kill our own tank. So we'll have to be a little cautious on what we shoot these guys with. Don't want to overheat this cannon. It takes too long to recharge if you do. Okay, now this guy, I think we can put them down with the Paveway. Oh, my own tank's coming in pretty close. Yeah, he seemed okay. Give them some rockets. Hopefully I don't hit my own guy too much.
Heavy armor approaching.
Okay, well... I guess him getting hit by me a little bit was better than taking on three tanks by himself. Okay, we need some more bad guys here. I hear a helicopter coming in. Where is he? Well, I guess that was a little overkill, but it'll do the job. Bad guys, where are the bad guys? Anything on the field?
Incoming SAMs. They're gone.
Okay, switch back to the Mavericks. What do we got? We got a few vehicles left there on our side. As long as we can look after them, we should be okay. And I think you are the last one.
Nope. Imminent.
And there goes the one. There we go. So that was that level done and dusted. A lot easier now that I have the ordnance that I do, because, I mean, I can lay down some pretty major firepower. But let's see for our grinding what our reward on this is once this gets through. There we go. And, well, we didn't get any of the challenges. I didn't let my guys kill, or my friendlies kill anybody, I don't think. Okay, what do we get? We end up with almost 62k. That's not too bad. And we're a major, as you can see now. So my rank's gone up pretty good. So that is Operation Snakebite, mission completed. So I will move on to the next thing here in a bit. Once this is processed, what is this here is what we move to tribal areas now. So it should be starting to get a little more difficult. But as you can see here, I've actually even done swordfish here on the southern front. I've got them all. So it's getting a lot easier for me with the equipment I have. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that kind of stuff. Take care and have a great day.